prepared these educational materials for you to better understand the 7 defining attributes that make you special. Today, we will focus on strength.
It all started with the bombing of San Francisco. The Nazis attacked us with nuclear weapons. An all-out war was inevitable. Towns and cities and countries burned. Everything destroyed. Nuclear annihilation came true. But we were the lucky few to escape to the mountains. Humanity was lost. Gone forever. In the past. They are now frozen in time. Remnants of history. Humanity gone forever. This is my story.
This is my friend Jung. He's my only friend. There's no girls out here. Only boys.
These are a slight ways we gathered along the way.
We gonna be alright.
Sometimes you gotta face the rocks. You don't know when you'll have to face the soft.
Soft? What is the soft? I know what the soft is.
Major key.
Human race?
Yeah.
All gone.
We're the only survivors.
We're the only survivors.
Are those survivors?
No, those are enemies. Get ready to kill them. Kill them! Kill them! Put them down!
I'm just... repopulate with this
one. Gotta make babies too.
We're gonna make them as slaves. So, they repopulate the earth. Was this? Is that a chapel? Is that a chapel for us to live in?
God bless us.
God bless. Praise the Most High.
Bless them.
We gonna live, guys. Another day.
Our crew decided to scavenge for food before entering the chapel. But to no avail, we found nothing.
For half an hour, nonstop, looking for a meal, we found nothing. Hopefully the chapel will lead us to our dinner and hopefully save our life. Welcome to paradise.
Finally, it's been 10 days. I'm malnourished and chronic hunger.
We decided to get rid of our slave. We didn't need any more mouths to feed.
Who's she? Ah! Shut her down!
Come here. What are you doing in my territory?
This is ours. We've been in the chapel for 5 days now. And there's still no
walkers are after us.
We gotta get out of here. We don't know how bad the radiation is. The radiation killed our member. Killed our friend. We gotta storm this journey now. We have to find the radiator. After 4 grueling hours, we finally found what we needed to revive our friend.
We found the antidote. This will save our comrade now. This is going to save our friend.
The radiator saved him.
Jesus.
He's going to live now. The antidote worked. I found some food in the forest near the rivers. I didn't tell my crew, and it's been 3 days now.
We may do what we planned. We found some peanut butter, Austin. Cheese crack.
We got to ration these. Gotta make sure the others don't know. Whoa!
I have been starving for 3 days!
Die!
I'm eating good tonight.
Your carcass?
Mine. 3 days later, we found the fight of our lives.
We've been rationing for 3 days now.
How's it been? How's the food? How's the crackers?
It could have been better, could have been worse. I'm just grateful for what I have.
That's right.
That's true.
We grateful. We got another one.
What's that? What's that? What's that?
Wow, Raiders! 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 Raiders!
What? I thought we were going to die, but by some miracle, we lived.
Hey, you hear that? What's that sound? I think it's the Raider.
All right, Cookie, let's go.
Some booty definitely helped us. We don't know who, but we lived. Unfortunately, we blacked out. But I had a vision.
New hanger, $9.99 off eBay.
Hello? Y'all there? Y'all hear me? Oh, it's just y'all. Well, we got a river near us, and we like to provide some food supplies and whatever y'all might need. Just stop by near the river where you found your food a few days ago. Glad to be of service. Y'all remember me, Mama Murphy.
Hola? Are you alive?
No.
It's a dream. Hey, wake up!
It's heaven!
Wake up! Hey, wake up!
We in heaven, boy.
Nah, man, we living up.
Man,
we live.
We in heaven.
We still got our food. The Raiders didn't take it all.
We gotta ration these. We gotta ration what we have. Alright? Don't eat everything. Don't waste food. Alright, guys.
Yummy, yummy.
You know what we gotta do? We gotta go to the river. I had a vision.
Who gave you the vision?
Mama Murphy. No, Mama Murphy told
Demon.
Me.
Demon!
Mama Murphy told me. Mama Murphy told me. I'm not lying. We gotta go to the river. So just the 3 of us, we went to the river, but we got scared. So we went back again, and this time we made it farther. But there were problems. The raiders from last night, they were still around the cabin, around the chapel, and they shot at us. We didn't let that falter us. We kept going. The injuries were minor, but something happened to me, a phenomenon. I started having more seizures, more visions, if you will. But my crew, they didn't take it lightly. They beat it at me and punched me, and I let them. But we made it to the river in the end. That's all that matters.
Boom! It's been 5 days! This is why I love nature. Nature's
trying to get it.
Tastes like dinner. There's some water.
Don't let me.
Unfortunately, Brian didn't accept Mama Murphy, didn't accept the river water, didn't accept the food. We had to take him out. We don't need traitors.
Brian, we're gonna have to take you somewhere. You with me?
Yeah.
We're gonna take you somewhere, all right? We're just gonna go over there, just go for a walk. Ain't that right?
Yeah,
it's gonna be great.
We're getting our last meal.
Our last. Just pick up the stick. Pick up the stick real quick. Yeah, that's right. Thanks. Yes. We're not gonna do anything to you, I promise. We're not gonna put you down. We're gonna get a good meal, alright? Alright. Stick it to me. Not yet. Alright. Come on, bro. What's the meal, Brian? What's this, Brian? What's this? Get him! Yeah! Yeah! Get the stone! Yeah! Remember, I said me!
Another one!
Bless up! This is what happens when you don't trust Mom Murphy! You gotta trust Mom Murphy! You need to drink the river water, like I said! We got him?
Dinner?
We just have a great corpse to eat now.
As much as we loved our friend Brian, we couldn't afford to bury him. We needed all the food we can get. So we took him far away, chopped him to bits, and put it in our bags. No wasting food.
That guy had to die. He just had to.
Good thing we chose him.
Yeah.
I'm good fiber.
Mama Murphy was the best. Great thing we found.
I made a mistake. I should have trusted from the beginning.
That's right. That river was good. It gave us food, shelter.
Holy use water.
That's right. Let's keep going. We gotta go back to the river. This time we're gonna get some cookies.
Come live immortally.
Live another day.
We're almost at the river. We're gonna make it.
Come on. We don't have that much time. Not fall. It's falling. We don't follow the rules. No humans.
No civilization. We can do anything. Just put our mind to it. We can do anything. Hey,
I hear it.
You hear the river?
I hear it.
Mama Murphy was right. Hey, she ain't no morphine. We gonna make it. Hey, that Brian guy ain't gonna last us for a whole year. We gotta stock
right
up.
Here. It's a plague spot.
I got the head, I got the heart, and I got the groin.
I got the testicles.
That's the river. We here.
It's over there. I see it.
That's the river.
Are you sure?
That's the food we're gonna eat. Careful, man. Oh,
this is dangerous. But Mama Murphy is always right. Good sleep.
And survival's the right thing to do. You got it? We got gum. We got Peter in the game. We got some more to the practice. Thanks. Thank you, Mama Murphy.
Thank you, River.
You the best.
We the best.
We're alive. Let me hold you down later.
We're gonna tame the beast.
We're gonna create a civilization of our own.
We populate by ourselves.
We are asexual. We've been radiated, so we have these cells that are on
the sun gives us, impregnates us.
Yeah.
And with the sun, it's called photosynthesis. We learned it in our science class before the destruction.
What's that? What's that? What's over there?
Cat-matach. Cat-matach. Have we found sanctuary? Is that sanctuary?
That's sanctuary. Let's go.
This gotta be sanctuary. Mama Murphy was right.
Go north, find the sanctuary.
Cat-matach.
What? Yeah, Drew. About a reservation.
You see San Bernardino? I remember this place. San Bernardino.
Remember when we had Google Maps? Mother and Larry rented this place.
Yeah. We're gonna live another day. We're gonna live. Hey! Trash can!
That's another sign of food.
Let's go.
What do we have here? It's locked.
It's locked. Slime it. Slime it, cold time. I got you. I got it.
Do it. Do it. Another one.
We want to save ourselves. We got food from the river. We don't need food from the trash can. Probably irradiated anyways. Ain't that right? What's that?
An acorn tree?
We gonna climb it. We gotta climb it. Mom Murphy put this irradiated trash can so we can climb it. Let's go. Let's get it. Another challenge for nature's findings. We gonna live another day. We gonna live.
We climbed a tree, great. We found some food. Acorn, seaweed. Irradiated
vegetarians.
Stuff. Vegetarians. You know when they irradiate the trees.
Contains 10 milligrams of fiber.
Yeah.
10 pounds of protein.
Mutated it so we get things we couldn't have done before from trees. Hey, let's eat some. Crack open the crackers. Crack open the crackers.
I cracked it open. Here.
We're gonna live another day.
Let's go. 5 miles per hour, speed limit?
No more civilization. We're gonna do whatever we want to do.
Well, 10 miles.
10 miles.
It's a trap.
It's a trap.
It's a trap. Don't touch it. It's gonna blow up.
I think
we can melt. We're not turning for the night.
Sun's out.
Sun's down.
We're there. We're there. Let's do it. We got our food. Now we got a corpse.
We got dinner, breakfast, lunch. We got 3 weeks.
But then, everything started going downhill. I was sleeping in the chapel, and then I woke up. Jung was gone. I looked everywhere, and then I decided to leave the chapel. I swung the door open and ran. I started running. I didn't know where. I looked left, and I looked right, and I couldn't see anything. But then I heard something. Jung was eating snow. Snow. Snow is one of the most irradiated things in the whole world right now. Just a couple bites and you'll start dying. Your body and your organs and your systems, they all start shutting down. You can't walk anymore. You start falling. You start vomiting and blood. You start to die, you can't stop it. I didn't know what to do. I left him. I started walking. The next morning, I didn't know what to do. I felt suicidal. He was my only friend. I started eating snow. The same snow that killed my friend.
I didn't know what to do. I didn't want to eat anything other than the snow and the plants that I saw. It was a tough time. But I kept walking. I didn't know where I was going to go, but I just kept walking. I didn't even care about Mama Murphy anymore. It was nature, I, and whatever is going on within my body. I kept walking. I knew my time was limited, but I had to survive. Survive for Jung. I was really hungry and real cold. I was trying to scavenge for food, but not finding food was the most agonizing part. I threw all the body parts of Brian in the river, and I already ate everything. I found a body part in the snow, and I decided to bite in. But it was alive. It was a feral. One of those zombie-like creatures. I punched it and it fell to the floor. I went back and got my stick and I hit it some more, and it didn't want to go down, so I ran. I ran as far as I could. I didn't know what to do. I just kept running and running and running. I kept looking back and it was still chasing me, and I kept running. I didn't know what to do. Running was the only thing I had left, but my energy was fading, and I was slowly passing out. And I found a tree, a redwood tree. This tree would be my final resting spot. And so I died.
What's the guy's band? I'll give him my autograph.
And we finished.
Whoa, we made a movie, guys.
We finished, boy. We finished. We did it. In all the
clubs you get, fucking my name. You think you broke
my heart, oh girl, for goodness. Bro, there's food. there.
This part, but this is one whole video.
No, far side view. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know.
Now what?
Just finished wrapping the filming. Bless up. We didn't get no frostbite.
Frozen blood.
Keys to weather the storm. Y'all gotta weather it. If you don't, you're gonna die out here. The weather is harsh, and I ain't. When you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong, and try to make me forget where I came from,
And I didn't want to write a song, 'cause I didn't want any.